you always knew if you were going to go to a dance competition that there would be a dope Filipino crew that was going to be in the finals or win the thing. It was just always an understanding from, I don't know, I guess from years of being in the scene. Filipinos have always put it down. I would always wonder, when are they going to be put on the map as far as on TV, or when are they going to be recognized? When they got on TV, they put on the masks. People were forced to recognize the way they danced, as opposed to them being Filipino. But when they took off the mask and everybody saw they were Filipino, most of the dance community was just like, duh. You know, we already know them and we already knew how dope they were.
Filipino